Student test scores are slowly rebounding from losses during the pandemic. A report from Harvard and Stanford universities show students improved their math scores by one-third and reading scores by 25%. Illinois was one of three states whose reading scores went back to pre-pandemic levels. But overall, across the country, test scores remain lower than before the pandemic.